In Nebraska and Iowa are filing for unemployment. New numbers from the Labor Department show unemployment was up 1/10 last month in Nebraska, coming in at 2.2%. Nebraska is still a full 0.5% lower than this time last year and has the 6th lowest rate in the country. Now, in Iowa, unemployment rose 0.2% in October to 3.2%, coming in at 21st in the country.